though, you must admit. Well, frontman Ian Donaldson said, we went crazy trying to think of a name. I wanted to call the band the Swivel Brothers, and someone came up with Marks and Spencers, and then...
But going home and locking the doorways, the roof you remember who
to me. Two of the chart coming up in a few moments. Moved down two places to number 12 this week, and same place as last week, Shack Attack and Dark Is the Night. Radio Luxembourg Top 30. Just a moment.
Colored by numbers. 1, 14. Is that really you? Or are you really me?
I'm harmony.
Changing. The time is right. Number 30 was Funk Masters, down to 29, Big Country, new at 28, Heaven 17, staying at 27, Dollar Summer, new at 26, All Young, down to 25, Imagination, new at 24, The Electric Light Orchestra, down to 23, Kajagoogoo, up to 22, Tom Robinson, up to 21, The Truth, down to 20, Buca Newbury, in at 19, Free, up to 18, Nick Haywood, at 17, Ultravox, up to 16, Mike Oldfield, Yazoo went down to 15, at 14, H2. H2O. New at 13, Garden Party from Marillion. And down to 12, Wham. Staying at 11, Shack Attack. Up to number 10, Shalimar. Down to 9, George Benson. The star climb of the week, Bucks Fizz at number 8. Staying at 7, Michael Jackson. Staying at 6, Flash in the Pan. Down to number 5, David Bowie from last week's number 1. Staying at 4, Police. And up to number 3, Elton John. Staying at 2, Irene Cara. Which means this week's number 1 is Rod Stewart. With Baby Jane, and that's it for me. I shall give you the latest news and weather, and then I'll be on my way. Stand by, Keith Fordyce will be looking back at the charts from years ago in just a few moments after the news.
To register, I don't know, but thank goodness it has. Toto, an Africa number 2.
Your teeth don't look too bad, do they? Not really white, perhaps, but not brown either. Well.
Hi, Alan.
Hello, Greg.
Just bought some new singles.
That's right, Greg.
All right, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, there was a young lad called...
We're all born. Where even Michael Jackson was born. He's up there at the top, number one. And it's great news for disco music and Jackson fans around the nation. Up from Sutton, M.E.G. Tony Prince, this was. Have a good week. Do it well, because you never know.
She was more like a
news headlines at 11 in India. Up to 1,000 people have...